everybody see. Not to be second nature, I mean the places where we live. Let's talk about this sensibly. We're not insensitive. I know progress has no patience, but something's got to give. Choices got to have voices. Folks are basically decent, conventional wisdom would say. Well, we read about the exceptions in the papers every day. It ought to be second nature. Not for me. I thought we might get closer, but I'm ready to make a deal. Today is different and tomorrow the same. It's hard to take the world the way that it came. Too many rapids keep us sweeping along. Too many captains keep on steering us wrong. It's hard.
From the point of conception to the moment. about it. To know how they struggled, how they suffered about it. If their lives were exotic and strange, they would likely have gladly exchanged them for something a little more plain, maybe something a little more sane. We each pay a fabulous price for the visions of paradise, but a spirit with a vision is a dream.
dancing across the cities of the plain. There's no swimming in the heavy water, no singing in the acid rain. Red alert, red alert. It's so hard to stay together, passing through revolving doors. We need someone to talk to and someone to sweep the floors. Truth is not the truth, obsolete.